In Microsoft Azure, you can see all your resources in the Azure portal and govern their configuration with Azure Policy. Soon, you'll be able to do the same on Azure Stack HCI. Let me show you. To start this demo, in Azure, I have an empty resource group. You can see there are no resources to display. Meanwhile, on premises, I have an Azure Stack HCI cluster with 3 nodes. Let's register this cluster with Azure in my subscription and specify the resource group. After a moment, back in Azure, I can see resources representing not just the cluster, but also each of the clustered nodes. Simply by registering, each of the nodes is now fully Arc-enabled, meaning that all of the powerful management capabilities available with Azure Arc are right here for me to use. This includes monitoring capabilities, Azure Policy, and more. For example, let's say I want to add the extension for Log Analytics. Right now, it's not installed. I could install it on this node by clicking Add, but what if I want it on every node? For that, there's Azure Policy. Back on the resource group, I'll select Policies, then Assign Policy, and choose the custom policy definition I've created. This policy takes a few parameters, such as my Log Analytics workspace ID and workspace key, and it knows how to remediate itself by installing the extension. I'll select Next and then select Create. Once the policy has taken effect, we can check node 1 again, select Extensions, and see that indeed the extension called Microsoft Monitoring Agent has been added, and not just added to node 1, but to every node in this cluster. And this isn't some fragile one-time trick, it's a robust and durable policy. To prove it, let's add another node into the on-premises Azure Stack HCI cluster. After a moment, back in Azure, the new node shows up. And, to comply with my Azure policy, it automatically added the extension without any user action from me. That's the power of Azure Arc and Azure Policy for management and governance at scale, and it's coming soon to Azure Stack HCI.